has infested these caves. Corvus has been tracking his leader, an Ascari who calls itself Skelos.
You'll have to fight your way through the swarm, Freelancer.
Nothing we haven't done before. Found the swarm. And a lot of turrets.
This is just the beginning. But meat and potatoes behind that shield. Stagger them and then dig in.
Interesting metaphor.
Well, I'm hungry.
Can we not talk about food right now?
Freelancer, huge spike in Shaper energy further in.
Probably from the Shaper construct. There's one on record in the area.
Scar's going after Shaper relics. You don't say.
If we're not careful, we'll start a cataclysm.
I need assistance.
Look at all these barrels, just lying around.
They could at least organize them.
Yeah, Scars don't really do that. Try filling up the pump, Freelancer.
I need a...
Resistance.
They could at least organize them.
Yeah, start to redo that. Try to-
Thanks, Seth. Very helpful.
I've got an idea, but it's definitely not covert.
Told you, not a priority.
And, freelancer, it might cave you in.
Calculated risk.
The structural integrity of that wall is weak. See those explosives? Blow the damn thing.
Yes, ma'am.
Freelancer.
it's not your favorite method, but it's tried and true.
Just keep moving, Doctor. Into a primitive sewer system.
More than looks like it.
Good news is, we're closing in on the construct, and probably more scars, but that's to be expected.
Seth, I want it noted that I'm literally walking through shit for you.
Noted.
Exits above you. Coming up on the construct.
Seth, can you tell me anything else about Skelos?
Well, it is me that Dumbheart's kill, we should use plans. I can't help thinking this place must be special somehow.
Don't take all the credit.
I wouldn't dream of it, Freelancer.